Today, leaders from across North Carolina will head to the White House, making the case the Biden administration is helping people around the state. It's for the Building a Better North Carolina event. The mayors of Raleigh, Durham, Chapel Hill, and Fayetteville are all planning to make this trip. The White House is planning similar events for all states as a way to highlight the impacts of the Inflation Reduction Act in local communities.
And new this morning,